Hi, this is Brian with Local Pulse Marketing, and in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to set up your LinkedIn company page. I'm going to show you all the little bells and whistles, at least the basic ones, and there's a ton that you can do with this LinkedIn company platform, if you will, this company page platform. But I'm going to show you the basics, the essentials, and what you need to do to get set up specifically on your LinkedIn company page. So we're here over here on our Local Pulse Marketing LinkedIn company page, and what I want to do is this is the overview page pretty much, and what I want to do is go over here to Admin Tools. And I'm going to hit edit, and the most important thing to fill out first is all this information right here. This is your company type, your company size, your website URL, your industry, your operating status, your founded, and also your address, and you can add up to 5 locations there. And then you can also manage your administrators here. There's 2 options here. You can either designate users only if you want to have a firm grip on who's actually able to publish, or excuse me, make edits to your company page and publish those edits, or you can set it up so anybody with your domain name as an email address will be able to come in and make edits as well. So that's that there. You can add it, manage your admins here, like I said. You can add a standard logo, and this logo is 100 pixels by 60 wide pixels. I just chose the same logo just to keep it consistent. You can add a square logo for 50 by 50 pixels. This is what will actually show up when you do status updates for your company on the LinkedIn news feed, if you will. And then down here is your company description, and this is where you get to explain how your company can help whoever's on your page, how you can help them solve their problems, right? Down here you can list all your company specialties and just, you know, keep keywords in mind here, and this tells people more and tells LinkedIn and the search engines more about what it is that you do and how you can help people. You can add your blog RSS feed when if you want your blog to show up automatically inside your company page on your overview page, and you can also choose to post any of your status updates into the news feed updates as well. You can choose to do that or not, and we have it selected yes. So once you're done making your changes there, you just want to hit publish. I'm going to hit cancel because I don't have any changes to make. And then the next thing you can do is actually go over to the services tab over here. And there's a lot of cool stuff over here actually. So we're going to go into the actual, you see how we have the overview page, we have these banners right here. I have 3 banners right here. I have services down here. Let me show you exactly how to go in and edit all this stuff. Okay, so what you want to do, since you're on the services page right now, you want to click edit admin. And you can create multiple pages for different target audiences, by the way, which is really cool. That's an advanced training. And then right here, this is your overview description right here. Nothing fancy, just a little bit about what you guys do in your title, about the products and services. And then you have all the banners down here. And this is where you get to put in the links to make the entire banners clickable, so you can send people to offers on your website or to your Facebook page or what have you. And then that's pretty much it. And then over on the right side, you can add a YouTube video simply by adding the URL right here for the YouTube video. So really cool stuff. Go ahead and hit publish once you're done there. And then I'm going to hit cancel really quick, and I'm going to go check out these other pages. So what I want to do is, let's say I want to go edit the SEO page, for instance. I want to go click on the SEO page, my search engine optimization page. You can see it's all filled out and pretty, right? Well, I'm going to go over here to the admin tools again, and I'm going to hit edit, and it's going to allow me to basically select if this is a product or service, what best fits my product, the name of it specifically that I use in my company. Here's an image. I can do make it 100 by 80 pixels. Here's my description with bullet points and bold and italics and everything. Key features, you can list all that stuff. If you have a disclaimer down at the bottom. Let's see, you can put, you can add a specific URL to your website, which I have. You can add contact, people that you can contact. You can add a specific promotion that becomes, you can add a link that's clickable, the title becomes clickable. And you can also add a video about your specific service. So really, really cool stuff. Make sure you hit publish at the end. I'm going to hit cancel. And come back to my page. And this is what the company page looks like. Really cool stuff. This is the promotional banner that I was talking about. The title is clickable. They can watch the video here. So that is how you set up your LinkedIn company page, basically to get 100% completeness on setting up your company profile. Thanks, and talk soon.